podcasting out of a class and have talked to your counselor about it, email Ms. Doyle at doylet@whalenunion.org. The test out meeting will be Tuesday, April 23rd during Pride. Yearbook orders close Friday, April 26th. The price is $60, and this year's theme is behind the scenes. Order online at yearbookforever.com for paying by card. When paying by check, order from Ms. Denhoff in room B216 during Pride.
Happy birthday to
Megan Bragger,
Ryan Kirkemeyer,
and Fabiola Ramirez.
Later birthday to
Alexis Hoseska,
Serenity Wilson,
Soraya Wilson,
Ryan Bauman.
Happy birthday today to Rainy Bauman,
Lily Keach,
Justin Springs,
and Anina Sala.
Bobo, are you going to the prom?
Yeah, why?
Okay, well then you need to think about parking because it is not included in admission to the museum. There's a parking ramp across from the museum that requires payment. Street parking at parking meters is usually free at 6 p.m. in most places, but double check by reading the meter. With limited parking spaces in the museum lot, try to carpool with others. Look to the link for Save Grand Rapids parking or in your email.
Hey Wildcats, just a reminder, if you are looking for a homecoming dress for next year, you can come down to the Makerspace. It's not just for prom dresses, but we do have those too.
What's up, cool cats and kittens? Sign up for kickball. You can start signing up April 15th through April 25th. It's $10 a player and you need 8 to 10 people on your team. All the profits are going to the National Wildlife Foundation, and preliminary matches will be held April 28th, and the staffs versus students game is going to be May 3rd.
GSA is meeting today after school in room A105. Crew Club is meeting today at 3 p.m. in Miss Rolandini's room.
Lot Club is meeting Thursday after school in Miss Yale's room.
Hey, Danny, what's for lunch?
For lunch today, crispy fried chicken, cheesy mac and cheese, and a buttery biscuit.
Hey, Carter, what's the joke?
What did the duck say when the waiter brought the check?
What?
Put it on my bill.
If you and your buddy are going to Outtakes in the morning, only walk through the line if you intend on buying something. If you do not have money and you do not intend on buying something, wait outside of the line. Doing this clogs up the line and causes unnecessary trouble.
Good morning, Waylon. Here are your sports results.
Last night, the boys track team defeated both Kennewa Hills and TK in their OK Gold double dual meet. Performing well for the Wildcats were Aiden Reeder, Breslin Vandenbos, Austin Graham, who set a school record in 300-meter intermediate hurdles, and Adam Huff, who broke his own school record in the discus.
The girls' varsity track lost to TK but beat Kennewa Hills. Performing well, Ava Mulder, Addison Moyle, Kaylee Whipp, and Olivia Llewellyn.
Varsity Golf finished 4th of 8 in their first conference match of the season. Congratulations to Jaden Osterhout finishing 9th with a place at the 42.
Here are your sports for today.
JV Golf away at Arrowhead versus Forest Hills Eastern, 3:30.
JV Tennis away at TK, 4 o'clock.
Varsity Tennis home versus TK, 4 o'clock.
Varsity Soccer home versus TK, 6 o'clock.
And the robotics team is away.
Deep in the heart of Texas.
Deep in the heart of Texas, competing with the World Championship. Follow their action using the link on the news team website. Congratulations and good luck.
Go get them, Cats.